Good evening, church. Good evening, church. Us and the boys have a psalm for you guys before we minister. Psalm 145. I will exalt you, my God, the King, and praise your name forever and ever. I will praise you every day. I will honor your name forever and ever. Yahweh is the great and highly praised. His greatness is unsearchable. One generation will declare your work to the next and will proclaim your mighty acts. I will speak of your splendor and glorious majesties and your wonderful works. They will proclaim the power of your awesome, inspired acts, and I will declare your greatness. They will give a testimony of your great godliness and will joyful sing of your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, and the great in your faithful love. That's the word of God. Amen.
Everybody, open your mouth and worship the Lord. He's worthy of the glory. He deserves the praise today. Come on, everybody, all over the room, open your mouth and worship. Lift your hands and bless Him in this place.
From the bottom of my heart, Lord, I say, you deserve it. to you. Can we lift our hands together one time? My hallelujah belongs to you. Everybody come on in concert and say,
my hallelujah.